Harbor Volleyball is a force to be reckoned with this conference season, with key players like Kaylin Koontz, who have solidified their spots through hard work and training, and definitely deserve your eye during the game.
I think we've done a really good job of mentally, just like, because she gets really like worked up because she wants to win so bad. So I feel like we've kind of calmed her a little bit in her play, and it's made her better out on the court. She doesn't make a lot of errors. She's really smart, and her volleyball IQ really takes her to that next level, and the fact that she's played for a really long time.
Acknowledged by all, Kaylin has high potential entering the end of high school, but challenges don't come without growth that she has seen within herself.
Some of the accomplishments I've had is just like becoming like a good teammate. I feel like I've grown in that aspect of the game, and like just improving my skill sets and like expanding them. So like becoming just more arranged around the court. And I just feel like I've like grown my vocal voice as well, because that's one thing I've really struggled with. And Coach Lloyd and Coach White have helped me so much through that. And I just can't wait for the next 3 years to keep improving.
Teammates have allowed Kaylin as a sophomore to feel comfortable, welcome, and successful within the team, on and off the court.
Kaylin's a really great person. I love being friends with her. She's awesome on and off the court to everyone she meets. She's super humble, so we all love being around her. And it's just really fun getting to play with her and getting to know her. I see her going really far. Her passion and her main focus is volleyball. So like she's gonna go everywhere she wants to go, and even if she doesn't know where that is right now, like she's gonna get there.
Continue supporting your Wildcat volleyball team. You can see them on the 8th against Springdale, and on the 10th at home against Bentonville West. From WCSN, I'm Caleb Palfrey.